Well done, everyone. I'm at a loss as to how we will proceed from here, but for tonight we must rest. I will spend the night in the wagon. I don't want the princess to be lonely. Sleep well.
Gav! Gav! This ain't good, Gav. It's Jessica. She ain't nowhere around. When I woke up, her bed was empty and all the stuff had gone.
Thank you. Thank you. Don't come any closer. I don't know who you are, but I won't let you hurt Master Domenico.
What are you mumbling about, David? What could you possibly do to protect me? You useless good-for-nothing. Move!
Of course, Master.
Listen to me, girl. I am Domenico, the great magician. I presume you have come for me. Well, I regret to inform you that I knew you were coming. I foretold this encounter. Consequently, I have already mastered the spell necessary to eliminate a pesky little wand waver like you. So, away with you. Go back to where you came from. Alakazam!
Such a pity. Such a pity. You can't see how useless your feeble enchantments are against the might of this scepter. Already it has claimed the lives of 4 heirs.
What? Enough of your trickery. Nothing can resist my magic. Alakazam!
It is time to end this now. Watching you struggle on in vain is just too pitiful. What's this? Well, you were quicker than I expected. Well, it seems your pathetic circle has helped you after all. If it hadn't bought you some time, you'd already be dead. Don't worry, you're safe. For now. I'm not in the mood to take you all at once. I just haven't got it in me. If I were you, I'd prepare a more sturdy defense for our next meeting. And perhaps a shroud!
That was a narrow escape.
Master Domenico, are you hurt?
Get off me! You disgusting piece of filth! This isn't a chance for you to wheedle your way into my good books.
I wasn't trying to. I just...
Enough! Go and give Sir Leopold his dinner. Can't you see I have business to attend to?
Of course, Master.
You. It seems I am indebted to you. Come. Thank you.
Thank you.